There's somebody that we need to let into the studio. I've made a deal with Warner Brothers Pictures, and I wanted to bring in somebody to do a little movie review. You know, back in the day, on actually the episode that you and I did from Hilton Head,
mm-hmm.
before you came on that episode, I was doing the first half of it solo, and I had Eddie Murphy come in and review Beverly Hills Cop 3.
Right.
And I figured, you know, it's been a while since we've done something like that. So without further ado, to review the brand new Warner Brothers Pictures release, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, opening on September 6th.
Nice.
Here's Beetlejuice.
Heck yeah.
And since I just said his name three times, he is arriving in a whirlwind of smoke and chaos as we speak.
Hey there, guys. This is Ghost with the Most. How you doing there, Great Fish Niz?
Awesome. Awesome. So happy to meet you. Holy shit.
Hey, well, it's an honor and a privilege to be here at WNUT. I just want to tell you, you got to get yourself a ticket and go see this movie. Man, it's funny as hell. I mean, it's not quite as funny as WNUT, but hey, you're going to have a good time. I can guarantee you that. Oh Lord. Oh, no. What is happening out there?
Well,
oh,
God. There seems to be some disruption. We've got a little thunder and lightning outside now.
Yep. Sorry about that,
folks. Problems over here. Oh, we got big problems.
We got a snake on the console.
Right. Oh, yep. That's not good. That's not supposed to be happening. I don't know what to tell you about that.
Jesus Christ. Oh, Lord. What the fuck
I've never
is
seen
this
that
shit?
Before.
We got spiders now.
Well, I don't like this. I don't like it one bit.
All
you know
over the
saying?
Walls.
That's a huntsman spider. We're not
Christ
in Australia.
Almighty.
Hey, guys, you got a closet or something I can hide in, you know, just till the heat dies down.
No, we are absolutely not getting in on this bullshit. I'm not bringing any of the underworld down on me for fucking aiding you.
Besides, the closet's full.
Holy Christ, there's sandworms outside the window. What the fuck is going on?
I didn't think they were real.
Jesus Christ, it's like I'm on Saturn again. Oh, no. Where'd that come from?
Holy
get that out of here.
Like,
I don't like it.
What's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? What's that?
No.
Help me. I got demons running all through me.
Okay, there is an actual presence in the studio physically removing Beetlejuice now.
That's a push, not a pull.
Okay, no. Yeah, just mind the fucking stairs. And Andy's gone. Okay.
Oh, my God.
That was goddamn chaos. Things seem to be returning to normal. I say we don't try that again.
No.
If he wants to contribute his little hey, you're listening to WNUT things like we've aired in the past, I'm fine with that. Yeah. But apparently, from what I gather here, he says you should see Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice. I'm going to be careful not to say it a third time.
Right.
The thoughts and opinions of Mr. Juice are not necessarily those of WNUT until we can see it for ourselves and vouch for what he said here.
I'll be honest with you. I was so distracted by all the crap going on. I didn't even hear his review.
Yeah. He didn't get much of it out. I am excited for the film. I do want to see the goddamn thing. But Lord, careful how you sling that word around, especially in this studio.